has given Real Salt Lake a 2-1 lead.